What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Keiko Moriyama Photography. And today, after reviews and giveaways, we are back on shooting with the Polaroid SX70. So, as I have already mentioned in some previous videos, I have installed here on this SX70 the modification by Helicon camera that allows you to shoot with the iType films, because this modification is using here two external batteries. But there is unfortunately a little bit of shortage actually of iType films here in Tokyo. So while waiting, I decided to clean my sensor on the SX70. You can imagine how corroded it was. Crazy. And I picked from my fridge an old package of Polaroid original color film. And this batch is dated 2017. So today we are going to see together how bad this film is going to perform even when it's properly stored. Little spoiler, if you purchase all the Instax films instead, you can be pretty sure that you can get good results with them. So Polaroid, you should definitely learn from Fuji. So without further ado, let's go shooting. And we are here back to the studio. I have to admit, and doing a mea culpa, the outcome from this 4 years old Polaroid original came out way, way better than I was expecting, despite that artifact. And please let me know from your point of view what it depends by. Yes, of course, there is no comparison possible with an Instax film from the same age, but yeah, I'm kind of happy as a result. Does it mean I keep buying films and keep them in the fridge? Nope, absolutely. When I want to shoot something, I will buy a fresh pack and do it. I still have a couple of old packages in the fridge that I'm curious to shoot with, so stay tuned to the channel, clicking the subscribe button below. And let me know what is your experience with the old Polaroid films, writing in the comments below. And if you also have some links to the photos, please leave that so that the community can also see your results as well. And guys, that's all for me for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. And as usual, till next time, stay click. Bye.